You want to treat yourself? Rib cap.
Rib cap. Come on, big boy. That's my favorite
first
cut.
You're going to salt it?
Salt it? Jesus Christ. It looks like an episode of Narcos. Why all that salt?
With the salt.
What are you doing?
Now add pepper.
Now pepper. For goodness sake.
To make sure you get all sides, you can pepper the plate.
Should be lightly seasoned. Left outside of the fridge for at least 20 minutes before it goes in the pan.
A tablespoon of butter.
No, it's going to burn. Oh, my God. Look, the butter's burnt.
And now
so you're just going to scorch the steak. That's not searing, rib cap. No. Turn it over.
Flip it after about 5 minutes.
That's called a scorch, your donut.
After another 5 minutes.
Not a sear.
We're going
to sear. Gently when you pick it up with the tongs. Aromat, garlic, bay leaf, rosemary.
30 seconds on each side.
It's all burned. You've just ruined a rib cap.
Now we're going to let it rest.
What a donut.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make British fish and chips.
Okay, good.
Go to your local watering hole.
Watering hole.
Find your fish.
Find your what?
All right, you want to clean your fish?
Clean it.
Okay guys,
you left the
this
head
is
on.
The cod. Okay, you want to cut his head off?
Cod?
Pour your flour in.
Oh my God.
Crack your egg.
Egg yolk? No.
Add some sugar.
No.
Add some salt and pepper.
No.
Add some root beer.
Root beer?
This is how it should look.
Puke.
Your batter should be thick.
Yeah, diaper fit.
Okay, so you want to coat your fish.
Oh my God, no flour. Stop it.
All right,
it.
So salt and pepper your plate for
what
seasoning.
What are you doing?
Put
you
your fish
serious.
Over to your plate.
There's nothing British
see
about
in
that.
Microwave.
In the microwave?
Cook
are you
for
kidding
20
me?
Minutes.
What?
Peel and cut your chips.
Oh, you've lost the plot.
And that is how you make British fish and chips.
You've never been to Britain. Okay, brushing, seasoning, with cocktail sticks. Hold on a minute. Performing acupuncture on a chicken. You're supposed to cook it, not prick it. Oh my goodness me. No, that looks dry. You've turned the chicken into a hedgehog.
Shirtless chef boy.
Shirtless chef boy.
Oh, Waitrose.
Chuck your meatballs in.
Oh my God.
Once they brown, we're just going to turn the heat right down and crack on with the sauce.
What?
Turn on the heat.
Oh my God.
Now we're 40 grams of butter. Then whisk in 40 grams of plain flour.
All that flour?
I didn't say flour. Add 2/3 of a cup of vegetable stock and 2/3 of a cup of beef stock.
Really?
Keep stirring that continuously.
Man.
Then you want 2/3 of a cup of extra thick double.
Trust me, there's only one Joe Wicks.
3 C's thick.
What?
2 teaspoons of soy sauce.
No, stop it. Cook out the flour, you donut.
Obviously. And stir and simmer.
OMG.
Until it thickens. Okay,
seriously.
We've got a nice consistency.
Stop
I'm gonna
it.
I'm going to pour that in with the meatballs.
Oh my God, there's a wallpaper paste.
Jeez. Thank
Not,
me later, ladies
oh, please. Trust me, one naked chef was enough.
Yeah, what are you saying, Gordon?
This is the steak cake.
What? Steak cake? Oh no, come on.
Seasoned with killer hawks.
Max, not you again. Okay, seasoned.
Roses.
Smart, nice.
Seasoned with a sweat rub.
Bacon roses. What's happened to you, man?
Applewood.
Applewood, okay. Good flavor in there.
Hard, creamy, mashed potatoes.
Why are you spinning potatoes right now? You're spinning around.
Back on the grill. Sear to 130 degrees.
But what are you going to do with all that meat now? That's the filet mignon. No. Potato icing. Oh, for God's sake, man.
Hawk with Black Hawk Farms.
What the hell are you doing? Making a cake out of a steak?
And if this isn't what my future wedding cake looks like.
Wedding cake?
I don't want the wedding.
That should be served at a divorce proceedings, you donut. What's happened to you, kid? Seriously? Ice cold mash.
Everyone gets a slice.
A slice of crap.
This dish doesn't get a nice reaction from Gordon Ramsay.
Okay, let's go, big boy. Show me what you got.
Super marble short ribs. Oh, if you know, you know. Gordon,
absolutely. Season it well.
Sergeant Gilbert.
Beauty marble.
Light sear. Sear the other side.
Good.
Remove.
Hot sear.
Same pan. Shallots, garlic.
Okay, classic. Garlic, sure.
Cabernet. So let's get it popping, baby.
Okay, popping, baby. No, forget that.
Reduced by half.
Beef stock. Reduced by half. Good. So far, so good, big boy.
Add some thyme and bay leaf.
Okay. Don't boil it too hard.
Cleaning it up here, chef. 2 hours in, we're adding some carrots.
Oh, carrots. They're going to be delicious, by the way.
We're going to rice the potatoes for the mash.
Smart.
Or maybe a drum sieve, huh, Gordon?
Okay.
Fold our dairy into our
thyme
and horseradish mash. 3.5 hours later, kill the heat.
Yeah, too long, but however.
40 minutes in the liquid. Time to
show me the beef.
Short rib.
Oh, wow.
Of mash.
Now you're talking. What you've done with the mash?
Heirloom carrot and turnip.
What the hell? Why are you playing Connect Four with those carrots? Where are the original carrots that cooked for 2.5 hours? The carrots with the flavor, you donut.
For the love of God, please blow this post.
Show me your carrots.
Oh, I love you. And I'm out.
Chef Ramsay, you can't cook for nothing.
All right, big boy. I can't cook for nothing. Show me what you got.
You gotta first make a bunch of holes.
Make two bigger holes. You'll dry the lamb out, you donut.
This boy.
Hole closed with garlic? Really?
Better learn something.
Are you serious?
Olive oil.
You don't put olive oil on lamb. Pepper. It's a leg of lamb. It's got enough fat on it.
Pepper.
Oh, come on, maybe really?
Put some garlic.
At least rub the seasoning in. More garlic?
Onions, though.
Onions? Well, you haven't even peeled them.
No.
Hey, psst, FYI, your foil's upside down, you donut.
All you need, bro.
All you need, bro.
Relax.
Relax? You need to wake up. What's that, garlic stuff with lamb? Right now, I wouldn't trust you running my bath. Seriously?
Ahmed,
lamb burgers. Okay, good.
Let me make you
the toughest burger on the planet
start
to get right.
Some beautiful 80-20
nice.
Lamb.
80-20.
Generous pinch
okay,
of
good.
Salt.
Seasoning.
A bunch of black pepper.
Pepper, yeah, all spice. No. Spice. No, no, no,
now
no, no. Even shake,
patties.
No. One big, one small.
Now cover the surface with a
olive oil,
little
olive okay.
oil. And into
grill
a
them gently. A little bit too thick.
And
they
Mr.
won't
Ramsey,
cook evenly in the middle.
Drop a bottle, I'll love you forever.
Okay,
and now to a
dressing.
Bunch of yogurt, we're going to squeeze in a little lemon
nice.
Juice.
Nice. Lemon juice, good. Feta,
cheese,
delicious. Nice and
some
salty.
Fresh mint.
Good, fresh mint.
A beautiful
no,
pinch of salt.
No, you don't put salt on top of feta.
Now
it's already salty. Gently cook them. Now look how uneven they are.
The
what, no lettuce?
Salt, a little red onion.
And didn't grill the onion?
Patty,
no, look.
Some arugula.
No,
you
not rocket.
Rocket.
Lettuce.
And now we have final
come
product.
On, slice it.
Mr. Ramsey,
the lamb's raw.
Now,
where's the lamb sauce?
Today, I will be making Gordon Ramsay's
good.
Scrambled eggs.
I can't wait. Let's go, big boy.
This, I am following your exact
okay, so this should be perfect.
That's kind of on you.
Right? Yeah, okay. I'll take it.
One hand.
What are you doing? Well, hold on a minute.
Do not notice the shell.
No, not with the shell in there.
Small knob of butter. This is a small knob of butter.
Dude, don't compare my knob against yours. Really?
I still don't get why you can't just do it.
No, on and off the heat. Let's go.
Season your eggs.
Yeah.
I know if you do it too early, it's going to get water.
Wait, it turns them gray, you donuts. Focus, will you?
You do put in salt.
Yes, just a touch.
You gotta be consistent, Gordon. Like, what's going on?
Well, come on then. Get the thing cooked. On and off. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Seriously? They're not cooked enough. No, now you season it. Too runny. What's that? Scrambled shells with chives? Get your hair cut.
You donut.
Today we're testing out Gordon Ramsay's famous scrambled
yep,
eggs.
That's right, 65 million hits on YouTube for this incredible scrambled eggs.
Eggs.
Don't
then he says you need a knob of butter.
Okay,
you don't
a
know
teaspoon.
What a knob of butter
smart.
Is.
Come on, ready?
Nope.
Get on with it.
We're going to go with 2 tablespoons.
Too much butter.
Place on high heat.
On and off the heat.
Stirring.
Don't overstir it, you'll break
heat.
It up.
Back on the heat.
Take your time.
It'll start to scramble.
Yep.
Take it off
don't
the heat
over whip
liquid.
It.
Add creme fraiche
season
and
now.
Cream.
Gently on the creme
then
fraiche.
Then the salt and pepper.
Oh,
before
come on.
All the comments come after me
what are you
saying
doing?
This is raw, I promise you it's not.
Gently.
Top with the scrambled eggs.
Oh, don't spread it.
Scrambled egg.
Moment come
of
on.
Truth.
Truthfully, you're such a knob.
You and
guys, I'm going to be showing you how to bougie up this
no.
cheese ready meal.
Bougie up? Chef Sheena, there's no such word.
Pepper.
Are you boozed up?
Salt.
Have you been drinking, girl?
And macaroni cheese.
No.
And a
plastic mac and cheese. Oh, a fresh onion. Okay.
So we are going to unravel and pierce these.
No.
Right, I just decided to open it all and shove them in the oven.
Oh, stop it.
Or the crunchy topping.
Oh, no, come on. Cheesy what's it? Come on, a school time treat.
And great
sermon. No. Oh, come on. Chef Sheena, you have to be kidding me.
Then heat up some butter in a pan.
You're not going to reheat it again. Oh, my God.
Put in a pinch of pepper. Half a tablespoon of salt.
No.
And some onion grind.
Where are the what's-its?
Then add in your part-cooked mac and
cheese. Oh, my God.
Add some extra cheese.
Stop
and
it.
The crunchy topping
no,
on.
You are kidding me. That looks disgusting. I'd rather eat one of your plastic nails.
Gordon, Gordon, Gordon. The first thing I did after I met you at 1 in the morning was
what?
I made mac and cheese. I put it in bell peppers wrapped
no.
in bacon.
Bell peppers.
Flour.
Colin, Colin, Colin.
Right.
You're such
guess
a
what?
Bell end.
I ate both of them. Yeah, I'm fat.
All right, guys, I know we talked about the steak cage before,
steak
but
cage?
I'm sure
oh, come on, seriously?
Now.
You keep animals in a cage? What are you doing?
So I had to season those first.
You season it first? A cage?
Got my steak.
Rub the steak? No, really?
Sides.
So you should season it first before you put it in a cage.
Top on,
oh, my God, it looks like my grandma's hip replacement.
Around.
What are you
next,
doing?
We'll
no, come on. How'd you color a steak in a cage? Seriously, come on, man. Stop playing Connect Four with your bloody steak.
Both top, bottom,
what the
sides.
Frick?
Get your temperature probe in there.
You don't poke it first.
This is the Halloween steak cake.
Oh, no, Max.
Ribeye.
Halloween steak cake.
Remove
beautiful protein.
And connect with
bacon.
What are you doing with the wings?
And that's a bat.
The bats? Man, you've gone bat crazy.
Smoke over apple.
Seriously?
And assemble your sausage mummies.
What are you doing? Have you got carried away? Nice sear on the steak there, by the way. Sweet potato.
The icing on the cake.
Okay, what next?
And assemble.
No, you're not, no, come on. You are not freaking serious. And you're starting to make your
cake. Black Hawk Farms wagon.
Are you serious?
Mummy.
Mummy.
Spider.
Daddy. Dude, you've got issues. Look at that.
Don't.
Are you okay?
This cake is truly haunted.
Truly haunted, truly overcooked. Look at it, the meat's gray. Oh, Lord.
Wash my potatoes and in a bowl of limes. Cover with cling film.
Oh, my Lord.
Really? Tap it for a few.
No, no microwave.
Soy sauce, mango, chutney. Chop it all up.
You don't know how crap you are.
With some other stuff.
So bad.
Love, Steve Wellington, Max, the meat guy.
Smoked over applewood.
Okay, nice.
Sausage with the word in on those mushrooms.
Okay, that's a duke sell.
Add your time. Now we assemble
time.
Parma ham.
It's time I taught you how
mushroom.
To do a proper Wellington by the looks of things.
Who is he?
Max, the sausage man. No.
It is time to paint with that egg yolk.
Oh, come on. Listen.
Wrap up your present.
That is not
pretend
a Wellington.
You're Gordon Ramsay.
If that's a Wellington, call me Jamie Oliver.
Go.
That is a sausage roll, you donut. That's it. A posh sausage roll. Oh,
this
boy.
Is why we do what we do.
I'm making a low-carb sandwich with orange
low
bell pepper
sandwich.
And cream cheese.
Is that a
some
pepper? Spinach.
No.
Cream cheese? Really?
Everything bagel seasoning.
No. Come on.
And some turkey.
No.
And close it up. Like
that is not a sandwich.
Like that? For spite?
No, that is not a low-carb sandwich. Young lady, that there is an idiot sandwich.
Haley.
Right there.
What are you doing, young lady? Peel the potatoes. Come on, really? No, stop it. They're not even mashing because they're not cooked properly. Young lady, you should know better. Shame on you, Holly.
Hey, see that there pizza? I'm gonna turn it in.
No, really?
I guess
pizza. No.
French fries.
Really?
Am I doing this?
Right. Last night's pizza, cut into strips. What next? Flour on flour. Oh, really? Egg wash. More bread on bread. Flour on flour. Deep fried. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. No, drain them. Drain. A mouthful of grease, oven. What are you doing? Oh, come on. Leave the animal style to in and out.
That's what you want?
No. What? What?
No.
Never speak with your mouth full. Now spray that again. Oh, dear. No, Cheetos and a burger. Stop it. How to ruin a burger, you donut. Cheat? No, stop it. What's next? Oh, come on, really? Another slap of meat? Honestly, if that's a burger, I'm turning vegan.
You guys are going to want to see this. Tomahawk Wellington.
A Tomahawk Wellington. Big boy, there's no such thing. You've got the most amazing Tomahawk steak there. And you call yourself the CEO of steaks on TikTok. Really?
Down your mushrooms. Want to cook all the moisture out of there.
Oh dear, that should be a duck sale, chopped finer. What, no crepes, no prosciutto? You can't wrap a square like that.
Tomahawk Wellington.
No, you've got a great sear on that.
Potatoes,
really? No, wait till you start cutting it, it's going to fall apart. What's that sauce? Did you just lick the bottle?
Medium
rare, wall-to-wall
Wellington.
That is not a Wellington. You don't wrap squares, you donut. Oh, Lord. No. Really? What is that? My foot? No. Stop it, the nose. Oh, Halloween. Stop. No. My darling, you've got the wrong Scott. That looks like Jerry Butler. Or my granddad. He died 10 years ago.
Today we're making the ultimate
no,
snack.
No, stop it.
Ramen.
No such thing. Late night munchies nightmare. Is that a doll in the sink? Are you kidding? No. What? Oh, stop it. Jeez, oh my God. Oh, come on, seriously?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, for frick's sake.
It's too
get white sandwich bread. There's only one side down. Bread side down. Donut.
Add two slices of
oh, no, more plastic cheese. Oh my god. Stop it. Ramen cheese on toast. Forget it. I'd like to ram that somewhere in the toilet. Oh. Let's go, Grandad.
Bread and butter pudding.
Yes.
Gordon Ramsay, eat your heart out.
Let's go, big boy. Okay. Don't forget a spoonful of jam to glaze it, Grandad. Oh, dude. No, it's not viral. It's vile, Kyle. You can't spell. Disgusting. Really? Dude, you need to learn how to spell.
Send this to a friend that's gotta try.
Ugh.
I'm telling you, this is the best thing
I've
ever had.
No. Brooke, what are you doing?
Obviously cheese.
Young lady, tomato sauce is the easiest sauce in the world. It's not canned soup. No. No.
Bang. All right, boys, it's August 1st.
The boys are back.
The boys are back in town, baby.
No.
That's right, they came back.
Sweet on sweet. Oh, no, come on.
Ready to put in some work.
Stop it.
All I'm asking is...
You can't do that to mozzarella stick. It's going to be like a mouthful of sugar.
I know he likes Fruity Pebbles.
No,
I know he
hold
likes
on a minute.
Sticks, and I know he likes Fruity
no,
Pebble mozzarella
no.
sticks.
No.
He likes
and then,
marshmallow sauce.
What's that? No. Liquid marshmallow, no. You boys need to get back to school. Quickly. Oh, my God.
Hit the like. Hit the share. Blow this up, boys. Woo!
All right. Okay. Big Chuck. Flavor train. Let's jump on board and ride with you, big boy. Let's go.
5.5 hours.
Great color. Like smoke lightly, flavors there already. I can smell it from here, big man.
Beef
broth. Smart,
help
broth, keep it moist.
Keep it
wrap
nice
it tight,
juicy.
Christmas
wrap
Day
it
present.
Tight like a
okay,
bread
now you should be turning that over every 30 minutes.
Looking for a final
that's it.
Temp anywhere to
no,
two,
don't prick it. All the juices will flow out. You should know your brisket by now, big boy.
So I know it's ready.
Save the juices. And you know the temperature. Gently, don't throw that foil away. Keep the foil. Don't squeeze
juicy,
too hard.
Juicy,
oh, you're squeezing
juicy,
all the juice
Gordon,
out, man.
You see that?
Big Chuck.
As you can tell, it
the train's gone
like
dry, man.
Beautiful bark.
Okay,
holds
that
up
looks
on
good.
Its own weight.
Okay.
And sexy as shit.
Now,
pulls
that
apart
looks
like
delicious.
Butter. Gordon.
Well done, my man. Save me some. I love pumpkin pie. Let's go.
From a
no. What are you doing? No. You don't put squares in holes with cream on it. What a waste. Really?
I've just made a new McDonald's recipe.
Seriously?
To make this toasty, we put some cheese on the pan and add a couple of brioche slices.
Oh, no.
Like you're trying to catch an even tan. Add some ketchup
what?
With a little chef's spoon.
Chef's spoon?
Then you get
no
four
chance.
Nuts. What you do with
oh,
the
my
other
Lord.
Five, I don't care. Maybe eat them.
No.
Get some fries on the top. Add a little bit of grated cheese.
Oh.
We squeeze for the completion.
No.
And take it away for plate.
McDonald's.
Anyone order some nuggets? Nah,
McCrap.
Mate.
Right there.
It's toasty. You're wrong.
No, dude, you've lost the plot.
Recipe,